So, today we decided on doing a little group ride for the time being, 1 hour. Relaxing pace, shouldn't be any difficulties at all as for the group riding, but we will give it all in our sprints. We'll have two big sprints here in the finish line. So it's not the time that matters, it's the wattage. As for we did have a big reset with the computer issues we had a few weeks ago, so our big numbers are out. So therefore, we want to hit hopefully something north of 1200. Small group, so could be fun. Set up the back of the group. A little too slow on the rollout for me. Like I said, it's a totally flat right, but we did run in some sickness this weekend, so we're not fully on top yet. So this looks like the perfect recovery ride. Just a relaxing pace in the group and then some short efforts for sprints. We already have a sprint in the start apparently, so we're gonna hit it straight on the bat on. We're not warmed up yet, but still, there are not many friends sprints in this round, so we'll go for it. Thank you. Not sure where it starts. Here it is. Let's go. I had no idea it was a 30-second one, so I started a little hot. I am missing some top end energy though. Hopefully for the next one we'll warm up. Nice little kicker though to get things going. Heartbeat is already up. Now we have a few k's of easy spinning. And then we can hit another one. Let's spin out all those bad cells. Let's sweat it out so we can start the day as fresh as possible. A little light in the hatch from that sprint. As we were going, I didn't know how long it was, so I just decided to push it to a maximum. To be honest, I didn't see much time above 1000 watts, if I was above it at all, so not so good on that one. Hopefully next sprint we can. Put in a nice 10-15 second effort there. The whole point of today is to stay as much as possible in that blue zone. We can hit the green once in a while if possible if needs, but I can still feel some leftovers from the illness this weekend. Some slimes in the lungs coming up. Thank you. 20 minutes in, ready to go. Thank you. Yeah, sprint's coming up soon. Let's prepare for that one. was a good start of the sprint. Too bad I wasn't going any that fast so I could keep a wheel. So I jumped in front and kept my pace though. Not enough juice in the end to up my game. That's okay. We have one more go at this one. haven't fully recovered from my illness yet. I can feel it in every little move I make. Still, we're averaging above 20 watts at the moment, so that's okay for a spinning ride. But my heart is going way faster than it should be at this point. Still fighting that illness. Hopefully we get everything out with the sweat from today. I will be back for more tomorrow. Twenty more minutes to go. Pace is quite okay now, 2.5 watts, and if we take the front a little bit once in a while, it's pretty challenging for today. Was hoping for a little more sprint in this ride, only 2 sprints, and one was right at the start, so that's not according to plan. Have some good sweat going on here. All the bad germs have to go, and they go with every drop I'm spinning today. And there are a lot. Didn't expect a good sweat like this from this ride, but it really shows we're not on 100% yet. Thank you. 50 more minutes. Hey, they said, yeah. We are doing a deep hoop ride, so it should be on an easier pace for me. We're having a really big sweat after being sick this weekend. And I'm still recovering, that's for sure. I was hoping to doing some nice sprint training, but not a lot of sprints in the Fuego Flats. So we've been near the front trying to pull the group a little bit, so we can maintain above 200 watts average. And meanwhile, we help the others get a little bit faster, right? Once in a while, we drop back. Go into the blue zone, recover, and then we take the lead again. But I went into this ride feeling it would be really easy and just some fast spinning. But I'm recovering still from the weekend. And it's a pretty hard one, to be honest. It's not like I'm going to let go of the group or something, but sweating a lot. And yeah, costs more energy to stay above that 200 watts than I anticipated. But we're managing 30 more minutes. My heart rate is way above where it should be at 180. That's not good at all. I think it should be around 150 at this point, or 40, 150. If we're in good condition. So only that number stays enough. Don't think we'll make the last sprint. As for timing, it'll be a little short, I guess. Yeah. Thank you. 9 minutes. Six and a half more minutes. I think we're just close to the around the sprint. Let's see. 5 more minutes to go. Ooh, nice, man. Yeah, 4 more minutes and finish. Nice, man. Sounds exciting. Hope your day goes good. Oh, it's like a milestone, right? I went a little too deep in the end. Oh, shouldn't have done the last one. Thanks, man. It was way too tough for us. The whole point was to be recovering from my illness. I haven't ran since Friday because I was really sick, cold, bad cold. So I felt bad because I couldn't ride. So today, even though I'm not 100%, I wanted to do a soft D-class spin ride. And that didn't go as planned though.
We averaged just above 200 watts only, but I was extremely extremely bad on the lungs. Didn't feel the energy. Wanted to focus on the sprints. We did three sprints, but three 36 second ones, which are the long haul for me, and not on my top game. I think I just hit maybe 1,000 watts, not sure. Can we see? Yeah, we just hit 1,060, which isn't close to where we should be. We should be at least 200 watts higher. Our 1 minute was 460, which isn't that bad. Now 20 minute one was still 220, so basically it was a little bit faster than expected, but we made it faster because we always rode in the front, of course. Bad habit, I guess. I'm glad this one is over. Really feel exhausted. But yeah, we did it. Hopefully we got all the illness and sick germs out of the system now. And we head for a good day and full recovery tomorrow. And yeah, that's about it, I guess. We did 38 kilometers in 1 hour, which is pretty fast for the ride, the group ride. As you can see, we are 3,400 kilometers into the Zwift experience. We have 104 hours spent on the bike, indoor bike, 67,000 calories burned, and a total of 27.4 kilometers in altitude. Here we have only 12 because we did some other challenges first. But yeah, slowly making progress, right, to that Tron bike. We're still a few months away from it, but maybe hopefully just after the winter. Then we have the New Jersey, we have the Belgium outfit, and then which one we have as well? We've got the Zwift one from the Academy. I don't know what this one is. It's probably level something shirt, classy shirt. And then this one from today, the Revolution Velo Racing kit. But we'll stick with our Belgian Zwift rider. We ordered this one in real life as well, so probably around October we'll have the same kit to ride in game and on the bike here indoors. Looking forward to that one. It's a nice one though. I like it. So I'm gonna hit the shower, have a coffee, and I'm off to work. Day set again. Thanks for joining in, man. Some of the other lurkers, thank you as well for joining in. Hit the follow button if you like the stream. And I hope to see all of you guys probably tomorrow for our next ride. Thank you so much, guys, and I see you tomorrow. Bye bye. And good luck on your work, they said. Happy professional day. See ya, man.